Hello friends, today I will show you how to display time and date in Visual Basic and it works on any version. Just don't forget to like and subscribe my channel for latest technical and sports videos. So I have used 4 labels and 1 timer. So let's begin. Open your Microsoft Visual Basic. Add label 1 and label 2 to it. Well, these labels are not necessary. Label 1 and label 2 are not necessary. But label 3 and label 4 are required, as time and date would be shown in that labels. I have increased the font size so that they are easily visible. Now add one more label to the form. The label 3 would display time and label 4 would display date. It is the text from the labels. Now add a timer to your form. Double click on form 1. These codes are in description. Okay, so now the coding has been done. Now it's time to test the program. Oh yes, see,